We are back! Back again! Doomguy's back! Tell a friend! Guess who's back? 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 Banana, banana, na, na, na. Okay, I'll stop.
Well, that was interesting.
That was my introductions. Alright, we're in resource operations.
Ooh.
Know your enemy.
Okay.
I know my enemy. Everyone at the end of this barrel.
That's a lot of people.
Hello.
That's a lot of shots.
Intelligence assigned to Mars.
Intelligence? After running diagnosis. Hey, oh, Mr. Yeah, Mr. Intelligence, could you told the people to not open a portal to hell?
Assistant upgrading your arsenal. Tracking component to your dossier.
Oh, yeah.
I do.
My mission challenges. So, all those things on the side there are what I gotta do. So, the first one is kill two of the possessed with one trigger pull from the shotgun.
Not hard.
The next is perform 5 different glory kills on the possessed. And the last one is find 3 secrets.
Oh. Well, we shall endeavor to do so.
Hello.
Hello.
One.
Fuck you.
2.
And
3.
You're just gonna belt into the ground.
4. Even if that's not the right one, there are so many possessed in this game, in this level.
Yeah! Hi!
However, you two, come here.
Come on. Where are you going? Come here. Who wants a bone? You hit 3 of them. Come on! Dang!
No, like I said, I have plenty of chances.
Yeah. The possessed, pretty much just your trash mobs in this game.
Oh!
Ow! It's like, you suck.
And you're dead.
Reset power. Rerouting power.
That's where I gotta go.
Hello?
Especially now.
Mm-hmm.
In what will be your final moments in this world?
You sound very arrogant.
The human sacrifices. The hell portal. Uh-huh. The demons.
Yeah.
It's all true.
Really?
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them just as
first,
I will.
First what? First one to come up and smack you in the face?
For us.
Put my boot up your ass?
Now.
What? Okay.
Aha.
What was that about?
She's kind of the villain. Sort of.
Sort of. She sounds crazy.
That was one secret found. I have plenty more. She's a little...
nuts?
Not right now. Yeah, you have to kind of listen to her.
And what will be
great. We didn't listen to her monologue about the rest of the thing.
Well, just for the kind of this beginning area. And here we are. Okay, so... there are some secrets that I'm like really gonna have to try and I'm gonna try to get as many of them as I can. And I apologize if I don't get all of them, but they do offer the combat upgrades, which is one good reason why I should try. Okay.
Hello. Brothers and sisters. Wonder if she refers to the people who. Unfortunately,
yes.
who did not do the whole sacrifice thing?
No idea. All I know is I think we have to kill her, and I think she's the one responsible for all of this.
That wouldn't be surprise me. Yet again, stupid people destroy an entire space base with ridiculous religions. or would you even call it a religion at this point?
If you're unleashing literal physical demons into this world, it's not really a religion. That's just
stupid.
Yeah, that's dumb.
That's just that's dumb. We're not. This is not. You glitched him into the wall. It's like, ah!
That's what you get.
Okay, where are the? Is there any more?
Yep.
Oh, yep.
Up there. Down there now. He's over there. Over there.
There's
over
another
there.
One.
You will have a seat alongside of us as I will.
Okay. For us. Bouncing around. What was that about?
Bam!
You just kind of socked him and looked at you for a second.
I hate you. Okay, there is a secret up here.
Okay.
I died.
Bye-bye.
Crap!
Well, you're nice demon fodder for a few minutes.
You're a nice demon. Where's your body going?
It's one of those... Finally, we get to eat. What the hell?
Yeah, they're like looking over the edge, looking at each other, like, "You get him,
you get him,
you go get him,
you get him.
You got him,
you got him."
I was the first out of the portal. You go get him.
No, you get him.
Wait, we'll make Jimmy get him.
He gets
anybody.
Hey, Jimmy!
What?
Go get him.
Okay.
Not as funny as I thought that would be.
No. Oh, poor Jimmy.
Oh, wow. Oh. He exploded.
Oh, that's gross. So do you want to explain that to the boss or what?
We have a boss?
I just kind of assumed we did.
They're like legitimately confused. Like, wait, we have a boss?
I just kind of assumed we did. Did we have orders to do all this? Or I've just been killing every random person I came across.
Surprisingly, like, story-wise, it actually says there's, like, a rhyme and reason to what they're doing.
So all the imps and everything?
Yeah, they're not just randomly killing things. They feed, but, like, they're also killing them in certain ways for a reason.
In certain ways?
Yeah, it doesn't go into detail about it.
I'd prefer it not to, considering I don't really want to know how many different ways a demon can kill someone.
Well, like, this guy had his arm ripped off and a hole eaten through his chest.
Ew!
Like the gore nest, for example.
Yeah, that one makes sense.
Yeah, it's like they don't just jump out and start killing everybody.
They're actually there to make the thing.
Starting.
Here we are.
Lever number two!
And those very familiar with Doom will recognize the area.
Yeah.
I did as soon as I saw it. I was like, oh yeah. Doesn't look familiar here. Or maybe it does. But this does. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. It's the hangar from Doom.
I never got to play the first Doom.
Oh man, I had so much fun playing that gun.
Like, but my mom was a bit understandably stern about, you know, mature titles.
My mom was too, and the only reason I was able to play that was because we were visiting somebody for like a few weeks during the summer up in Santa Fe, and like her dad had Wolfenstein 3D, Doom on there. He had a bunch of these shooter games because he had, like, just discovered them and was like, wow, these are really fun. And I was like, cool!
Well, don't get me wrong. I managed to find some pretty good game. Okay, that's it. That's a new guy.
Possessed Engineer.
There's an explosive in his stomach.
Yep, he will explode. Fortunately, however, if you shoot him, he actually goes flying backwards. It's kind of funny. Alright.
I kind of want to see that now.
Well, if I find another one. They're actually not that common.
Oh, good. I don't really like games that make the guys that explode when they get close to you really common. Because that gets annoying very, very quickly.
These guys, however, are all over. Yeah, he just did it. He put his fist, he put his foot through the thing's chest and punched it off.
That is the most metal way to kill something ever.
Yeah, I just shot that and it exploded next to me, and I didn't give a fuck.
Cool guys don't look at explosions. They fucking stand in them.
Cool guys don't look at explosions. Badass motherfuckers do it right next to them.
This is an explosive tank. Yes. I know I'm on fire.
Yeah, okay. Here he is. Whee! See, flying backwards.
That is funny. Hi. What was that? Is that one of you? Were you trying to be a person? Stop trying to be a person.
We were trying not to die.
You didn't do very well, did you?
You fucked that up.
Pretty much just failed at life when you entered the same room as this guy. Why is it that in every first-person shooter, they never press the button? They always smack the button!
They punch the crap out of it.
What? No, that's actually... I've never seen a game that they've just pressed the button. Unless they were sophisticated.
Oh, there was one. But I think that was more an animation thing.
Yeah.
Like, they just couldn't animate it well, so, like, the guy just reached his hand out. Okay, so I'm about to find that item.
That item?
Oh, you guys know what it is.
That item.
It's that item. It's that weapon.
That weapon. The weapon that should remain nameless until we find the weapon.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's rock and roll.
Oh yeah,
this'll work.
Oh, boner achieved. Oh, that felt good.
Oh, was it good for you? Because it was damn good for me.
Okay, now that we're done being weird.
Health stations.
Okay. What is thing supposed to be? Or
he's just a hologram that like pops up every now and again. It's like okay. It's kind of one of the whole background information things. Like if you're paying attention.
Yeah, well, we're not. So, what's that about? Why are you shooting the trolley?
It won't move. I can't. What?
Hi. Boom.
No! Why?
Throwing my bombs at you! I don't want to get close enough for you to kill me! Sorry. Boom! You killed me the exact same way.
Boom! Bam! Boom! Bam! Boom! Bum 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 bum! Man, he just ended.
Boosh.
Ah.
Okay.
Now.
Where were we?
Doing shit.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, that's possessed.
Okay, so he's going that way. I have to find a yellow key card.
Yeah, he's got it. Apparently.
So you kind of have to sit here, wait. You can probably keep going if you know where to go, but...
Yeah.
I'm going at y'all's pace.
You don't know where to go if you haven't played this game already.
And I have.
Although, to be completely honest, it's only been out for, like, what, 2 days?
A few days now.
Yeah. So not everyone has gotten that far. Well, hello. Instant death.
Yeah, it... Well, I don't know if that heals yet, but that will.
Considering it looks like a meat grinder, I would imagine so.
I was actually the poor unfortunate soul who stood there kind of wondering, what am I supposed to do again? Dead. It's like,
okay. Yeah, that's what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to sit there and die, apparently.
And it really did, like, slice me in half. It was kind of... It was actually really brutal.
Did you expect any other way to die in this game?
No. About right.
Oh! Speaking of... it's your head.
I know, it's my head.
The head's gonna look at you like, really?
But it's glowing objects! FPS 101!
But no, the head was quite literally sitting there going, really? Bastard.
You suck. Yeah, well, sorry.
Okay, how far did it spit us back? Oh, we still have the chainsaw.
Yeah. The chainsaw is represented by its ammo and the, like, the red bars underneath.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah.
We're gonna kill all of you again. Whoa! Chain reaction.
That's fine. I get to kill you guys again.
We're never upset about that. Unless they're like, you're insipidly hard to kill, then we're very annoyed. But
like a like an enemy we're gonna run across later called the Summoner.
Oh, that's bad, right? Just from the name.
And I think they're new. I don't remember them from other Doom games. I could be wrong.
I didn't pay enough attention.
Honestly, I only really played Doom 3 like a couple of times.
I played through it all the way through it once, and that was it.
But so if the Summoners were in that one, I do not remember. But they're in this one. They're Summoners in this one, and they are hard to kill, and they keep bringing shit to the field.
That's
their name.
Annoying.
Oh, yeah, no. They're annoying.
Like anything that summons anything in a game.
But add on top of it hard to kill.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, that
usually they're easy to kill.
Yeah, it's usually summoners are, you know, of their clothwearer namesake. They don't last long.
But no, in this one, they're just tough. Alright, got armor. Fully loaded.
Don't stand in the way yet.
Yeah, don't stand over there.
I heard you coming. Oh! Ow!
That could not have felt good.
Oh, good. I asked the question, do they feel pain? But not the whole, no, do demons feel pain? No, do the possessed feel pain? Just look at them.
I don't think so.
I think they're just, yeah, they're just hollow shells right now. They don't feel anything. They're more trying to kill you out of a subconscious zombie-esque thing.
So, kill these guys with a pistol, because I'm gonna save ammo. I do only have 20 shells.
Yeah. Well, when they're that easy to kill.
Could I just pop your head off?
Yeah.
Oh, I can.
Pop. What does the charging do? It just kind of do
it. It increases the damage.
Ah.
It actually does. It actually is very helpful.
Huh.
And it's pretty useful when this is, like, the last gun you have. Although, given the fact that it's unlimited ammunition, I have a feeling there's going to be a moment later where that's, like, the only gun you have, and you're up against, like, really tough guys.
That would suck.
Oh, it's going to suck, but I have a feeling that's going to be one of the situations.
Yeah, that would make sense.
Even if just temporarily. Which would be a bit of a difference for... Oh my gosh. Which is going to be a difference from, like, traditional Doom games, because, like, you usually have all of your guns, always, and you're just, you know, a constant shooting fest.
Hey, actually, I wouldn't mind that too much.
So long as it doesn't become, like, you know, what the hell?!
Dude, did not need to see your ass!
You trying to get the drop on me?
No.
Oosh. Hey.
Dude, what the hell, man? Come on. Enough!
Where are you?
Enough with the bad touch. Oosh. Oh, you did not summon yourself here. I did not give you permission to.
Oh, there is one kill. I wonder if I can position.
What kill are you trying to do?
If you're up against they're against a wall, he'll kick him against the wall and then stomp on their face. I don't think it counts as a death from above, but it's pretty awesome. Okay, so now.
Oh. Hello, you. Teleporting spectral ghoul.
Okay, so coming up is something of a stint of, like, secret discoveries and stuff.
So,
shh. Well, no, like, I'll go discover secrets before really continuing the story.
Right.
But, yeah. So, shush, don't tell anybody. It's a secret to everybody, that's why we're putting it up on YouTube. Damn it! I'm going to position right in the middle of the thing.
Follow the ghosty. So, that's like a Casper the Friendly Ghoul, or something like that.
You, I'll get in a moment, because there's a reason.
Reasons!
Oh, yeah, by the way.
Hi. And hi. Who didn't see that coming? If you didn't, you're an idiot.
Seriously, we, like, preluded it in the last episode.
Of course we did.
Okay, so now I have the yellow key card, so I can access other areas. So I go back, and I'll discover actually quite a few secret areas.
Woo!
And get some stuff.
Stuff.
And get something you're not supposed to get this early.
You bastard.
I know. I discovered it on my other playthrough.
Cheeky bastard. Yeah. Stairs! What are they?
Seriously, what are stairs? How did people get around in this? Look at this, there's no ladder.
No. My question of how they got around is how do they get around in the temples in Zelda?
Yeah, it's like,
this is one of those. There were supposed to be temples.
It's like, I left my hookshot at home. Now I can't get around.
As in, people are supposed to worship here. How do you get around? Are you supposed to memorize all of these little puzzles or anything? I mean, geez, you know, forget the fourth sequence in that one puzzle, and you're late for work. Maybe. I think there's a lot of temples and games. How did you even? Like, where did you go? They got better in, like, Wind Waker, though. Wind Waker is where a few of them you actually go, oh, okay, I actually can see how you're gonna travel around here.
Okay, that was it.
That's all? No, behind you. Maybe. Kinda. Never mind.
Okay.
I saw one. Hello.
Give me that.
My thing.
You don't need it.
Well, that armor doesn't do you much good down there, buddy.
Okay, so I've got four of these. So I could actually upgrade this again, but I'm not going to, and there's a reason.
More reasons.
Environment. Can't do those yet.
What are those?
These are two other things I have to unlock. I have to get a power up to unlock this one, and then I have to get four weapons to unlock that one.
Ah.
But I'm actually going to go ahead and get the, I should probably save it so I can get the
Do you ever help you live longer?
Yeah, I'm gonna get this one.
Because secrets are nice and all, but you can't get them if you're dead.
Granted, that only decreases damage from certain things. Yeah, everyone's dead there. But...
Everybody's dead everywhere.
But it is helpful. Okay, here.
Ew.
Yeah. However, I'm going up against some pretty tough guys.
Hello.
I could use an upgrade.
This is a plasma rifle.
The plasma rifle. You are actually not supposed to get this early.
Then why is it here?
As a secret.
If you're smart enough to go looking for it,
you can get it.
Ah.
Now, remember I said I wasn't going to use my upgrades? I am now. Well, not now, but in just a moment. So I actually do not need that at this precise moment. And now I'm back.
Hello!
Now, I can double back. Wait.
Hang on. Anything else you need to find?
No, I'm actually heading right for it. Two secrets, one location.
Two for the price of one.
Well, one's not so much a secret as it's a collectible in your way, but...
That's convenient.
Well, it's that... You'll see. It's that guy.
Oh, yeah.
However, now I can upgrade this thing.
It's the R2. Fuck you.
And I'm going to get the Heat Blast, which actually is
I wonder really why handy. You punch it.
I don't know. That maybe, seems unnecessarily mean.
Maybe it's because it's not wanting to give you the thing, because you're not supposed to get it, or whatever.
Okay, so I could upgrade this thing twice. So,
hello.
As for whatever reason, it decided to make it the smallest font possible. So I hope you guys can still hear me. I'm like leaning way off the couch.
I'm gonna talk about small font. That's one of the big reasons why I stopped playing Dead Rising. I couldn't see the font.
Okay, like, so oh,
you're giving me valuable information to my survival, and I can't read it.
Okay, so those two are the ones you want to get. So with the Heat Blast, what it does is every time you shoot from it, it builds up a heat charge, which you can then use to do this AoE burst around you, which actually does quite a bit of damage.
Sweet.
The first one I got was that it builds it up faster, which is handy. Very. The second one reduces its the weapon's cooldown, basically. So it is kind of a beast of a weapon now. However, its ammo is sparse in this part of the game.
Well, you're not supposed to have it in this part of the game, so...
So, here's another secret area.
More secrets.
And I'm about to go find yet another secret area.
I'm sensing the name of the episode here. Secrets!
It's a secret to everyone.
So don't tell.
Tell no one.
It's a secret to everyone, so tell everyone.
And here's another secret. Mine.
More stuff.
There is a secret later on that gives you really an awesome throwback weapon for the series, which I'll tell you when we find it. But okay. First things first. Two more secret things to find. One doodad and another elite guard. I think I remember where the guard was.
Is that what those guys are? Is that what those guys in red are?
Yeah, they're called elite guards. I think he's in here somewhere.
Why do I sense those guys coming back to bite you?
What?
The elite guards?
No, like in game, they were like elite soldiers in universe. They're dead now, and so you have to find them and collect them.
Well, that's what I mean. Come back.
Oh, like they come back to life?
Yeah. That's... I mean, we already have zombie soldiers.
Which are about to get a lot worse.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah, you think they're bad? Wait till I get to the outside area. Oh. Which I should be getting to here in a minute.
Yeah.
And then there's one of the little collectible figurines. Which I told you about, and you guys get to see the coolness.
ripped off the thing.
I wonder if you were supposed to.
Oh, it's gross.
Just keep punching people into walls.
I put my fist in your face. Yeah, why did I go back? I was right where I needed to be. Yeah, everybody who's like watching this, like, no, go to the right, go to the right. Oh, sorry.
Well, everyone gets turned around every once in a while.
Oh yeah. Yep, I am. I am gonna need some better equipment. Give me that.
Mine. Your loyalty is more
than just a commitment to the UAC. The heavy assault rifle. This'll work. And now I have the dexterity mod. So I can, it allows me to swap
between weapons.
The first one is switch weapons faster, the second one is grab ledges faster, and the third one is swap weapon mods faster.
Ooh.
All handy, I suppose, in their own right. I'm gonna upgrade that one next because it has a scope I can get, which allows me to kind of snipe with it.
Snipe with an assault rifle.
Yeah, and it actually does quite a bit of damage.
Well, it's an assault rifle.
Alright. Open. Open.
Open up.
Hey.
Under fire. Run, ran at you kind of derpily. Derpy run.
Yeah, like, so they're not fast, but they do like to run. Oh, I lifted up his chin. Whack.
I would have loved it if you actually did the cartoon lunge when you just gonna.
Alright, you know what?
What is that?
Fuck you guys!
What the?
Ow! Awesome! Oh! 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 Ow! Okay,
watching.
Ow! My!
Holy hell!
Oh, that was wonderful.
Okay. Yes. That was the rage button.
That was the Berserk mod, if you folks remember that from previous Doom games.
That was cool. That was cool.
I need more ammo.
Oh.
Woohoo!
So that's what was inside you.
Ammo. So yeah, that's what the chainsaw does in this one. It gives you ammo.
Whoop.
Oh, I thought those were exploding barrels.
Oh no, that was the support. Quit jumping around, dang it!
You missed at him.
Ha! I don't even think he got to the part. He got to the head. Get out of my face.
Ow.
You suck. Is that it?
There's no more music no more. So I'd say yeah.
Okay, I'm supposed to go that way.
We're going this way.
Can anyone guess why?
Stuff!
Oh, first off.
Oh, more stuff.
Ammo? Okay, I don't need it. Alright, so.
Secrets.
That is where I'm supposed to be.
Huh.
This is where I'm going.
Okay. Hey, what's up, man?
Oh!
What?
I can get it from here!
Oh, neat!
I didn't know that.
Well.
Hey, there's a completely different way you usually get in, which is the way I'm gonna go, because I think that's actually where. Oh, yeah. Check this out.
book.
Oh, I love it. Yeah, okay. Possess security. They have a shotgun, energy shotgun, and a shield.
Not that it did that, that it did him much good.
Not when I punched through it and ripped his damn arms off.
Oh, wow.
I love this game.
That was cool.
This game is unnecessarily brutal, and I love it.
Yep.
Oh, I am going to go through the roof access, because I have to go back down the normal path anyway.
Where are you going?
I'm just following any more of the map.
Discovering.
You never.
I guess you're going the long way.
Like, well, I guess I'm jumping down.
I guess we're going down. It's not trying to figure that out.
Let's not head down there. Well, I guess I'm going this way.
I guess we're going the usual way. The game just kind of went, nope, you're doing this the old-fashioned way.
Fine. Okay, so where is that final guard?
Well,
he's got to be in that, like, stint of gray I have not discovered. What is this?
You didn't do that yet. You may go back later, though.
If I don't get this, what I'm going to do is I'll hunt it down in like a in between episode.
In between.
So you guys may come back and find me with like another upgrade, but I'm not going to do later levels ahead of you guys. I'll just go back and finish things up.
Nah, we're going to make sure we do everything right in front of you guys.
I did not notice. I did not know that.
You learned something new.
Okay, so.
Hi, buddy. How you doing?
Alright. Time to find out what did this.
We know exactly what did it.
Unlocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Give you what you need. Sure.
Fine.
Okay, how many people trust him? No one.
How many people trust him? Okay, those of you who aren't stupid, put your hands down.
Okay.
Alright.
We're not trusting anyone in this godforsaken everything. Because, you know, the facility is full of demons, so yeah, by nature. And the planet itself is a barren rock with a barren rock. Which kind of makes you wonder how you're breathing.
I'm wearing a suit.
Touche.
I kind of miss the old thing. I wish they would have, like, remade it.
That would have been nice, considering there's not very much music going on right now.
Well, like, when you're fighting, they bust out the heavy metal.
Oh, true.
What the heck?
Hi. Shields. They're annoying no matter where you are. Just kind of sat down.
Done. Nope, I'm done. Oh, no, okay, the other guy's down here. I remember now.
Yay. Hi!
Bastard.
You like the shotgun, don't you?
Well, believe it or not, it's actually one of the better weapons in this.
Burst!
It actually does have surprising range, too. Huh.
Open. Just kind of staggered.
Hey, pick it up. There. Yeah, more information about the possessed security.
They're stopping at the door. Okay. Okay. What? Oh, he reinstated them.
Hang on. Yeah. When it gets to that point, it's one of the whole, you know, glory kill, glory kill, glory kill, get your health back.
Yeah. Ow.
Yeah, put my foot through him.
That looked painful on both ends.
Did I get... Okay, I got my shotgun ammo back. I'd use the plasma, but again, there's no other ammunition right now for it.
Yeah. Fucker.
Yeah, there you are.
Hi.
I think I've got enough to upgrade now. Oh! Ammo.
Ammo box.
Okay. So, okay, yeah, I do have enough to upgrade, so...
Level 2.
Ew. This allows the thing to shake, rattle, and roll whenever there's a secret nearby.
Woo!
It'll help me locate them. I may not need it, but...
Always nice to have.
Yeah.
You know, you're in the right place. Hello.
That's a useful now, is it?
Oh, you missed all of them. I got time.
You're dead.
Aren't they already dead?
They're dead again.
Ew.
Well, that sucks.
That's to be you, buddy.
Okay, so I'm actually done with enemies.
No more enemies.
Yeah, in there is where I'm supposed to go again. However, again.
Not going there.
Because my thing is shaking. See how the compass up there is pulsing with...
I see it now.
Means you're near a secret.
Hey, another Doom guy. Oh, gold.
Bronze.
Fucking bronze.
The bronze guy.
Bronze guy. Keep him in third.
Don't worry. It'll be fine. Okay, and... Yep, I got them all!
Woo!
Now, can I do any weapon upgrades? Not yet. Well, I could for the pistol.
But do you want to waste on the pistol, though?
Well, again, remember what I said before?
Right.
So, and besides, I'm going to get tons of this stuff. So wasting one on this is not going to be a problem. Okay, so decrease the time it takes to power up a charge. Decrease the time it takes to power it up.
Yeah. Pulsating red energy. Is it a bad thing?
What?
Down.
Oh, yeah. No, trust me. It's about to get better.
Oh, wonderful.
It's a gift.
Hi.
Raising is a gift.
Take it. It will give you strength. Help you on your journey. If you can withstand the power surge.
Do we trust it? What is it?
He explains here in a minute. It's called an Argent Cell. Now, this is how you can upgrade your health, armor, or ammo.
Huh.
Now, most people would upgrade health, and if you're playing one of the harder modes, I would recommend that.
Yeah, probably would.
However, I'm running out of ammo!
Your health is not exactly an issue right now.
So now, my shotgun normally had 20, now it has 30. Also, plus
high.
It seems to agree with
yeah,
you.
This is the dude who's been...
I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility
for
you.
Yeah, the guy's beginning like, we can venture.
Vega,
this will be a mutual
give
benefit.
Give him what he wants.
Mutual benefits, eh?
61,337 UAC.
81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars...
Wonderful! Critical. According so that's 61,336
and 64% of all UAC employees are the things running around.
Creatures you see roaming throughout.
I think that's Bethesda's quick way of telling us
the
there's a lot of bad guys.
Uh-huh.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And
I wonder how many
you
64%
we'll have to deal with her in time. You may not
agree with my
research, but know this. We exploited hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in
exactly
this
how many
is the cost
64%
of
61,337 people.
39,255.
There is an emergency in the foundry.
0.68.
Regulators have been destroyed.
Minus the one we've already killed. That's how many people we have left.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't reinforced,
if anyone was counting on how many survived
the meltdown,
possessed and possessed soldiers we've killed already,
put it in the comments below.
Yeah, let us know.
I'm kind of curious to how many people are paying attention to all that. And with that,
we leave you.
Know your enemy. And I hope you know a bit more about us.
We are deranged individuals.
And we're still the generic Joes.
Bye.
Do like, comment, and subscribe. And we will see you in the next doom-filled episode. Laters!
Bye.